I'm playing some Advanced Warfare on my PS4 and playing some Free For All. Just got back into Advanced Warfare. I'm not very good. I've been playing a lot of ranked lately. I found that was more fun, but I've been playing some Free For All here. Oh, it's already started. I'm not gonna try the quickscope because that was just horrible. I made like a video before this, tried the quickscope, and that was into that. It's so hard here. This game is really hard to quickscope in. So I'm like, yeah, screw that, let's just use particle. And I'm not too good with that either. Sorry if you can hear, button mashing or chair squeaking. I mash buttons a lot and I move around a lot. So yeah, so if you can hear background noise. Oh, peep. Jeez, my axe is so bad. Oh, I barely got that guy. 30 bullets. And I get sniped. When I showed a quickscope last video, I completely died and got 3 kills the whole game because this game is insanely hard, as I said, probably, the quickscope. I can't do it for anything. If I can get like a 5 kill streak and I'm like actually really gonna try and pony in on it, but I'm not gonna go try hard because that's for Black Ops 2. You know what I'm saying? Oh, jeez. The balcony, that's just that was horrible. Should have killed that guy. And I got killed.
We're losing this fight.
I would still be way behind if I started with them. A lot of button mashing going on. Jeez. I'm gonna try, like, I haven't uploaded in, like, for a while, like, last upload. I did this probably in a simulator. And I don't play that anymore. So, I got back. I've been playing some CSGO lately. Kinda got it back. Kinda was bored. And then quit and started playing AW. Advanced Warfare, and got into that, and got back into CSGO just a couple days ago, because I wanted to play some matchmaking, and yeah, I'm kind of running both right now. They're both really fun, like, console and PC are really good, PS4 is way better than Xbox One. I'm gonna try to go get Black Ops 3 on the release date, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. Probably have zero copies left. I called EB Games asked if they're having any at release, and they didn't say anything. They said something about like the games being released on Eastern time. So if they released it, they got to release it an hour before. Like anywhere else is getting released, so that'd be kind of cool. But she said that we don't think they're having one, so that kind of sucks. But this game's over, and I got absolutely destroyed. Look at that, 11-13. That's pretty bad. Started after 3 if I started like start kind of a few more kills, but. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this, and see you next time. Hopefully make some more videos soon, but yeah,